Generally, hydrogen in the previous experiment has shown what we call a reducing property because it was oxidized to water while it reduced the metal oxide to metal. So hydrogen can reduce metal oxides of relatively unreactive metals such as copper, lead, and nickel. This equation gives us an idea of what really happens. A metal oxide plus hydrogen gives us a metal plus water. The metal loses oxygen, that means it undergoes reduction, while hydrogen gains the oxygen to form water, which means it undergoes oxidation. Don't be confused. Hydrogen is the reducing agent. Because it reduces the metal oxide. Again, hydrogen reduces copper to oxide to copper metal, and the reaction is shown. Copper 2 oxide loses oxygen, it undergoes reduction. Hydrogen gains oxygen and undergoes oxidation. And hydrogen is the reducing agent.